Safe Moon holders, how are you? Hope you're fine now, my friends. In this video, I'm talking about the Safe Moon price changes occur. My friend, this time the Safe Moon start explosion, start jumping, and absolutely Safe Moon is going to the moon. You can see here, my friends, everything is on the front of your eyes. Just look here, my friends. The all changes of the Safe Moon as positive, my friend. That is why I'm telling you that Safe Moon absolutely taken a huge pump in the July, especially my friends in the July. And I also predicted in my previous video that Safe Moon will take a huge pump in the July. So now it is the beginning of the July, and the changes you can see on the screen, my friends, that every change is positive. So absolutely, that's a really great news. That's a really big news for all Safe Moon holders, that the all changes occur in the Safe Moon is positive, my friends. The last 1 hour, last 1 day, last 1 week, changes occur in the Safe Moon is positive. So that's already a great update for all of you, my friends. Anyways, other side, if we talk about the price of the Safe Moon, so this time the latest price of the Safe Moon is 0.000003 USD dollar is the currently latest price of the Safe Moon, my friends. And the market rank of the Safe Moon is 54 USD dollar. That is the market rank of the Safe Moon, my friends. Let me show you the price chart of the Safe Moon. Absolutely, my friends, in the previous time a massive gain occurred by Safe Moon, but now I think in the July you can see the price of the Safe Moon is gradually, not a quick fast down open in the Safe Moon. And I, my friends, I believe that it is a temporary fast. After some passage of time, the price will pump. You can see here, and on the last of June, my friends, the price has taken a huge pop, but now at this time the price is again starting falling down, my friends. So I think that it is a temporary fast. Don't be disappointed, my friends. Absolutely, Safe Moon have to take a huge pop. Have to take a huge pump. Thanks for watching this video. How do you feel today about the Safe Moon? What is your opinion? What is your prediction about Safe Moon? Please share in the comment box, and don't forget to subscribe channel for more news and updates videos.